see all these humps in this, in these reeds? I think that they make really good little huts down in there. And you can see in the middle, there's a little flattened area right there. Like there might be somebody right there watching. A creature of some sort. Hello, sir. How are you? Hi. Yes, I'm Christine. So anyways, look at, these are huge. They're huge down in there. I know that they're little huts. I'd go walking in there, but there could be holes. You can't get in there. You may fall through and not come back out. That one right back there has got to be way over my head, probably 7 feet tall, that one right there. Oh, they're cool, aren't they? I love you guys. I love everything that you do. Okay, I'm gonna go on here. This is where I got the video of the unseen tribe, is up in this area. Okay, there's an owl that lives down here. He's always here. One up in the tree over there. Can't see him from right here though. The biggest owl I've ever seen in my life. I like to listen to everything going on around me. So I get a good perspective on where to zoom in. Intuition usually takes me there. Oh, wow. Look it up there. you think? Hi, Al.